Welcome, guys, to a faction episode. Yes, guys, I have not done a faction episode in forever. I said I was done, but guys, I'm bringing it back up, and I'm making a season 3, guys. This is going to be season 3, episode 1. I'm... Random cactus. So, guys, you'll see that I'm in a base, and it's decked out. There's spawners, there's chests all organized. We have a, this right here is something new in Fade Cloud, guys. Yes, we're playing in Fade Cloud. IP will be in the description or up on the screen right now. This right here, let me get out a useless item like this. Okay. So, guys, it says right-click again to confirm salvage. What you can do is you can break enchanted stuff or just, like, any item with the salvage thing, which is just a golden block. It says click it again, but my skill, it says you're not skilled enough to salvage items yet, so I have to get skilled more, but... All you do is left click on that and it gives you a diamond, and if it's an enchanted item, it has a big chance of giving you... Well, someone's dying by a cactus. He was dying by a cactus. What in the world? Stop, it's a repair farm. What? It is? What's a repair farm? So, guys, what I did was... Oh, God, he has creeper eggs. These guys, I do not know, but I trust them because what I did was... repairs to get MMC points. I know how to make one. Can I... I mean MCMMO. Oh, it's a repair farm. So, guys, this is mostly made by me, this whole place. I created this place right here. I created this room. I created the mob spawner. There are three types in there. Skeletons, zombies, creepers. So, guys, I'm pretty decked out, actually, except some chests. What? Oh, yeah, right here. So, guys, we're pretty decked out right now a little. We're actually putting our names on here, so I'll find out what their names are. I put Cody's room. I have a couple chests and a waiting chair. I made this. What happened here was Gladiator. I know Gladiator. I forgot the other guy's name. Oh, yeah, Fuji. Fuji made this room right here, and then Gladiator came out of nowhere, and he took the room, made it bigger, and now he's just making, like, a farm stuff. His name is Armin's. I mean, not Armin's, Armin. Ooh, he put some signs. Nathan. Ooh, Nathan and Armin. Working as a team. Here, you want some? Pew, pew, pew. Have some more stone. Pew, 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 pew. I'm gonna work on this guy's room a little, because what they haven't been doing that much, well, at least Fuji. Fuji hasn't been, like, protecting his base, so people can raid us easily. Yeah, they're repair farming. This is so funny. Gladiator just disappeared. He probably went to, repair his items. But Fuji, right here, Fuji boy, he hasn't been, he hasn't been protecting his own areas, but Gladiator, he's been doing pretty well. He's been, he helped me. Ugh. He helped me create this base, mostly. Like, he's done such a good job. And, guys, if you look at my base and you see, glowstone, you're like, we can easily just break that glowstone and get to the base. Well, guys, no, you can't. Oh, God, I forgot one piece. You saw nothing. Oh, pff, why'd I put that there? Crap. You saw nothing. So they're supposed to be all protected. as you can see here, that's protected. You can't get through the glowstone. And right here, I'll just block it up just in case, but behind that wall, guys, you can't get in. You cannot get into this base. It's like, unless we're gonna, I'm gonna plan to add some water outside, and then you're definitely not gonna get into the base. Underground base with water and stuff, you're gonna have to be a pro to get in, like Preston Plays. I've seen Preston Plays do some crazy stuff on Cosmic PvP, which check that one out too, guys, because that one's pretty good. Wants to see my armor? Obsidian. Here, have it back. Hey. Time, give it. It's supposed to be Tim. It's Tim Strike, because I'm using Tim's account, as always. And Kobe uses Allie's account, which is like someone he knows. So, I got boots. Boots. I don't have boots. What? I don't have boots. I have boots in my ender chest. He's a pal. Why don't I just give him some? It was so rare to get. Okay, buddy. Okay. I find it. Fanund it. Where? Oh, in the chest, right there. He lost his obsidian boots. I want to make sure he got them back. Okay. So, I'm excited for this series, guys. I have the waiting chair. Yeah, so we're pretty decked out. We have our own rooms. I trust these guys. I've been with them for a while. Well, since this morning, and it's like 12 o'clock. But still, I trust them. They're making their own rooms, they're planning a stay, they're not gonna raid this place, take everything and leave. We're pretty decked out as it is. So what's the point? Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put me in this hole? Did you put me in this hole? Oh god, freezing. I want bedrock. Oh, okay, he has bedrock. Okay. Do not screw anything up then. Wait. Food. Oh, he needs food. Okay. Wait, what? Food? Why do you need food? What? He has golden apples in his hands. Why does he need food? I'll let this guy do what he wants. If he places bedrock wrong, it's his problem. What's going on with Gladiator? He has no armor on. His skin screwed up also. Oh, let's put some stuff away. Okay. What? What? Where? Okay, let's make an acrobatics farm. That's what I was thinking of, an acrobatics farm. Oh my god, this is gonna be difficult, though, so I'm just gonna ask him how. How? We don't even have room. To repair diamond helmet. You must be a level 50 to repair diamond helmet. Yeah, I can't repair this stuff, buddy, so I don't know why you gave it to me, but here you go. You can repair it. I'm pretty sure I have a whole bunch of MCMMO stuff. How's he on fire? That's weird. Give me your stoof. My place is a little small, though. I like it. I want a bed, though, honestly. Acrobatics farm. I like my armor. Okay. He wants bedrock. Is the thing. He wants bedrock. I don't have any bedrock, and I'm pretty sure bedrock's 1,000 for just one. Let's go to spawn. Honestly, we have lots of stuff. We have people working with us now. And Kobe, if Kobe's watching this, he has to join, guys. I'm just saying. I already told them that someone named Alligator might join later on. They said okay. Well, I just picked up regular golden apples. Guess I can keep them. But guys, yeah, it's been awesome lately, and picking up crap. And I want Kobe to join. I honestly want Kobe to join. It'll be so fun if he joined. He's going to his grandma's tonight, so we'll be able to talk to each other. We weren't able to talk to each other for a while, guys. Like, we're not gonna be able to talk to each other that much. I told you that, guys, in the faction talk 1 and 2. We're not gonna be able to do stuff together that much. Oh my god. I gotta tell our guys to, like, warp to spawn, then we can work together to kill someone. That'd be great. Let me go back to, the home. See what I can do there. Here. Okay. Let's just put this stuff away. Oh, he's doing well. You need the ceiling, bud. You need the ceiling! The ceiling. Yes, the ceiling. Don't you understand? You need the ceiling. Done. Fix the ceiling. Yes, now you're understanding. You need to fix the dang ceiling. Yes, yes. You're doing well. Right here. Right here. You need stuff right here. Buddy. Fuji. Finish the wall. Finish the wall! Finish the wall! Do slash message. I'm trying to do slash F. Back. Slash F. C F. No, slash F C F. Okay, command like. Only chat mode. Yeah. Fuji, finish wall. Finish the wall. Just finish the wall. Finish the wall. It's right here. Yes, okay. Okay, now finish the wall. Yes. Yes. Yep, you're doing it well. Finish the wall. Okay, then. Okay. Here's some stuff. 2 obsidian, some other crap. Okay. Where's, Gladiator? I want to fight. I want to fight. If we get some books, I can try to enchant for Silk Touch. gonna go to spawn. Why? He would not finish the wall. What a pain in my butt. But he did show me how to do faction-only chat. So, it kinda did help me out a little. But...